Yo, bro, I'm gonna show you how to get the Saber slash rune on Horde. It's super easy. You just go to Northwatch Hold, you run all around up here, you jump down, and there is a chest. Do note that you need 80 lockpicking for opening this chest. But still, you need it for the poison quest anyway. And there you have it, Saber slash rune. Please consider liking if this video helped you find the rune, and subscribe for more rogue SOD content. Thanks for watching.